Hello guys, ito lang po ang aming ang kambing ng aking kaibigan dito sa Juray Road. Juray, ito ang mga kambing niya.
Usually they just give me a bit of honey when they...
Oh, ayan ang kambing niya.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, maybe
we can put... Ito ang aking Mrs. Ben. Say hello.
Oh my God.
I will call my friend.
Mapula. Ay, dalo to pa, oh.
Hindi, alkapa yan.
Ay, alkapa pala yan.
Mm. Also, that's your
area. Mm, this the... Ito yung mga malalaking kambing niya?
Yes, please.
Oh, look.
Oh, very, very, very...
Ian, what sort of goat is that?
Well, they like, all got a bit of boar guide in them.
Okay. What about this?
The boars have brown heads usually, but this one hasn't got a
look at head. Look at ladies and gentlemen from Palapas. This is a big goat from Australia. The owner is our friend Ian.
Ian.
Yeah.
Jump on him.
He has 500 hectares. Too much. Too much.
Yeah, sit on him. Sit on him. There you are. There you are. Come on. Come on, sit on him. Hey, you come on.
We can sit. I sit, I sit.
Oh.
Away.
Hang on, Drew. Hang on, Drew, come on.
Yes, Ring.
Okay, good. Nice.
Very big goat.
Very big goat.
Ang dami, mga kaibigan, ang daming goat dito sa Australia. Daming goat dito sa Australia, mga kaibigan. Nakikita nyo, sa Pilipinas, maraming buaya. Nasa opisina lang. Dito ang goat sa farm.
Too many apes.
What did you say?
I said too many goats.
I own all this. Is that what you're saying?
No, no, no.
No, come no, down the... here, Filipinos, so you can have a
I told them that in the Philippines, many crocodiles live sitting in the office.
Guys, ito lang po yung kambing dito sa aming kaibigan na si Ian.
Ian
is a good friend.
That's all right, you don't need me.
Ian is my good friend here in Australia.
Ian, we're talking about the apes.
Too many apes. Look at them.
No, well,
ang dami, oh. Mga guys, ayan, ang mga kambing niya, oh. Look at it. Ang gagaling ng mga aso niya, napaparapi niya talaga, oh, guys. Tingin mo, guys, ito, oh. Lumalapit pa sa akin, oh. Guys. Tingin mo, guys, ang dami, oh. Grabe yung mga kambing nila dito, guys. Kung dito lang to sa Pilipinas yan, at pag-aari ko yan, hindi na ako pupunta dito sa Australia para magtrabaho, guys. Guys, kung ito lang yung mga kambing ko dito sa Pilipinas, ayos na ayos. Big time na ako. Milyonaryo. Pero, guys, nandito sa Australia, eh. Tingnan mo yung mga kambing niya, guys. Saan ka makakita niyan, guys? Oh, look. Tingnan mo, ang galing yan ang mga aso niya. Yung mga cattle dog niya, guys. Yung mga cattle dog niya, ang gagaling, guys. Tingnan mo, ito pa lang kambing na yan. Oh. Saan ka makakita ng mga kambing na ganyan, guys? Guys, don't forget na mag-subscribe sa akin, ha? Like and...
Come on, papay! Papay on the back!
Ayan yung mga... Yung aso niya, tinawagan niya.
I like this. That's very...
Alis na kami, guys. Okay? Ito po ulit yung mga kambing niya. Kambing ng aking kaibigan na si Ian at Juray Road. Okay? Ito ang aking missus.
Well, there's a mistake.
Guys, see ya.
On the
see you then.
Bye. Oh, you know,
tingin mo yung lupay niya. Ang lawak, 250 acres. Oh, sa dami niya, no?
Sa kanya yung pagkapabula.
Alkapa.
Alkapa.
Sige, guys. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, guys.